Listen, Hawke. I'm so sorry about what happened. You know, back there. That whole time we were in the Fade, nothing felt real, which makes sense, considering. Anyway, I want you to know, I would never choose a demon over you while conscious and sober.
So I don't have to worry you'll run off with a desire demon, unless you're passed out drunk.
I can safely say, m'lady, that if I'm passed out drunk, I'm not running anywhere. Anyway, I'll stop babbling now. Thanks for hearing me out, Hawke.